thank you. And it's fantastic to have won the award again. And in my view, this really reflects the firm's ongoing commitment to sustainable investing across all aspects of our business. And for us, sustainable investing is nothing new. It's something we've been doing at the firm for over 20 years now. And really, our first ESG-enabled mandate was back in 1997. From here, we're actually looking at further enhancing and strengthening the commitment to sustainability by rolling out ESG integration across all of our flagship funds by 2020.